हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू स्टैंडर्ड 8 ओके पीरियोडिकल असेसमेंट टेस्ट। सो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज स्टैंडर्ड 8 पीरियोडिकल असेसमेंट टेस्ट एंड दिस इज मैथमेटिक्स पेपर ओके सितंबर 2021। मार्क्स इज 25 मार्क्स ओके। सो मेन थिंग, जनरलाइज द प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ रैशनल फॉर एडिशन सब्ट्रैक्शन मल्टीप्लीकेशन डिविजन थ्रू द पैटर्न सिंप्लीफाइज यूजिंग ओके। सो फ्रेंड्स, यू टू जस्ट सी what is the answer, fill in the blanks given below okay। so here it is given that 0.9 into 0, so answer will come 0। any number if you multiply by 0, any number multiplied by 0 will give you 0 okay। so this is the answer। next, 5 into which number will give you 1, 5 okay। 5 into which number will give you 5 into which 5 upon 8 okay into 8 upon 5 will give you 1, so this is the answer 8 upon 5 okay friends, this is the answer 8 upon 5 okay। so 5 upon 8 will multiply by its reciprocal form will give you 1 okay। let's see 2 plus which number will give you 0, 2 plus which number will give you 0, so 2 plus minus 2 will give you 0, 2 plus minus 2 will give you 0 okay। 2 plus which number, 2 plus minus 2 will give you 0। the reciprocal of 3 is, what is the reciprocal of 3 okay friends, so 3 number itself is 3 upon 1, so its reciprocal will be 1 upon 3 okay, its reciprocal will be 1 upon 3 okay। now the number whose reciprocal is same as the number is, same as the number is 1, your answer is 1 okay friends। let's go further। now find, solve the following equation, we will solve this sum 2x minus 3 is equal to 5, so I have done it, just take a look here 2x minus 3 is equal to 5, so now minus 3 will go this side, so it will become plus, so 2x is equal to 8, that is equal to x is equal to 8 upon 2, you have to cut this way, 2 into 4 is 8, so answer is x is equal to 4 is the answer okay, x is equal to 4 is the answer। next let us see 1 upon 8x okay, 1 upon 8x is the whole answer, 1 upon 2 minus 8x is equal to minus 5 upon 2, now this minus 1 upon 2 plus 1 upon 2 go here, it become minus, so here minus 8x is equal to minus 16 upon 2 okay, minus minus, so these two understood, so 2 1s are 2 and 2 8s are, so minus 8x is equal to minus 8, so again here minus minus gets cancelled and again 8 upon 1 okay, this will get answer will give you 1, x value 1 okay। now do as directed, measure each of the angles of the parallelogram is 70 degree, what is the measure for its adjacent angle, now let us see first okay, let us see first, this will be the measure okay, so let us see, this is the thing, so angle C plus angle D is equal to 180 because adjacent angle of the parallelogram are supplementary, means it is 180 degree, so angle C plus angle D means 70 is equal to 180, and now we'll just minus it, so angle C is equal to 180 minus 70, so answer angle C is equal to 110 degree okay। so now what is the measure of each of the angle of a rectangle, as we all know rectangle is a parallelogram, so all side are 90 degree, so just we assume that angle A, angle B, angle C, angle is equal to 360, so all the angles are equal, so x plus x plus x plus x is equal to 360, so 4x is equal to 360, so x is equal to you can, here we can see x is equal to 360 upon 4 and answer x is equal to 90 okay। now let's see question number 3, How many side does a regular polygon have if each of its exterior angle is 20? So 360 upon exterior angle, we can see this 360 upon exterior angle. Wait a minute, this 360 upon exterior angle. So 360 upon exterior angle will give you this answer, okay? This here you can see this. Okay, 360 upon exterior angle. You can see the answer is 18. Okay, answer is 18. Answer is 18. Let's see now next. Solve the equation having variable on both sides. Okay, now first sum. 2x minus 5 is equal to 5 minus 3x. 2x minus 5 is equal to 5 minus 3x. So let's see here. This is the sum. Okay, so let us see. 2x minus 5 is equal to 5 minus 3x. It is a question. Now both variable will bring together. 2x minus 3x will become plus 3x. Okay, so minus 5 will come here and plus 5. So 5x is equal to 10. Therefore x is equal to 10 upon 5. That will give you 2. Okay friends, let's go to the second sum. Okay, we can see this. 8x plus 4 is equal to 3. Now we have to multiply this. 8x plus 4 as it is, 3 2 is a 6x, 3 5 is a minus 15. Okay, plus 7. So now 8x will bring 6x here. So plus will become minus. That is equal to, all this will solve it. Minus 7 plus it will become minus 5 minus 7 will give you minus 8 and plus 4, so minus 12. 2x is equal to minus 12, x is equal to minus 12 upon 2. So what will happen? 3 upon minus 6. Answer will come 3 upon minus 6. Okay. So understood the way. Now another is this is the last sum. Question number 5, do as directed. So construct a quadrilateral PQRS where PQ is equal to. So you have to construct a quadrilateral. Okay, friends. This you have to do it on your own. If you have any problem, write in comment box and please try to solve it out. Okay, so this I am giving you homework because everything I cannot provide you, because okay, you also have to do something on your own. So do this and please share this video with all your friends, and if you are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe my channel and also press the bell icon, and main thing, share this video with all your friends. And any doubt regarding the video, please comment me in the comment box. Okay, please comment me in the comment box. Thank you, friends.